You're gonna put the refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core.
That is likely near the Xenomorph Queen.
Keep sharp for eggs in dark corners. Restore the auxiliary lift. Clear egress. Self-destruct won't give much time.
Prowler.
Try it. Great, a bug sneezed on the console.
Grabbing ammo. Boy.
console's busted. New plan. You cut through the door. Swarm inbound! Hold up on the door! Off, ship will probably write you up for a medal. Make sure you thank me.
Hear that?
Got a drone coming!
Grabbing ammo.
Elevator. Get it powered up. After you start the overload, this will be your evac route.
Rearming.
Rally outside the core. We'll brief on the scuttle procedure.
Grabbing ammo.
controls the next room. End game. Grip while we brief you. Fireteam, this is Colonel Ship. There are three systems you'll disable. Esther will guide you through the process. When all three systems are down, the reactor will build up to overload. You'll have about 2 minutes to reach that elevator you fixed. No one else dies to this hive. See to it.
The lift will express you down to subdeck 5. We'll be waiting to evac you there.
When you're ready, breach the door. Watch each other's asses. I want everyone home alive. Got that catwalk looked unstable. You'll egress by a different route.
I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by. Please, access the primary power regulator. Activate all systems. Full draw.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Watch your flanks!
Thank you.
Buckle in, shore party. We're burning to escape debris scatter.